Take a seat. Y'all sang so well. I just wish that we could just carry on singing. But now, it's my pleasure to invite Mr. Clement Chow up here to give a few words about the Tam Tam. Mr. Clement Chow.
Thank you. Wow, so formal. Where did you all come from? I mean, wow, this is where God's been hiding his creativity collection. All I can say is that I'm very impressed with tonight's this whole thing. No, I don't know what to say, I'm just flabbergasted. But I think the spirit here that is portrayed tonight to me, I myself am strangely warmed. And I can say that I truly enjoy everything that's been happening tonight. Well, starting from the items that were presented, right down to the support that all of you give them. I think it just tells me that you all are just one big happy family here. I think the judges have found this time of judging to be very taxing. You all have certainly improved since the last time I was here. I did judge one of your talent times a couple of years back, and very much so to my surprise, I think the standard has been very high. And I really appreciate all the efforts that we put in, especially the presentation from the groups. I think they're very exciting, very creative. Of course, there's a lot more to be said about vocals. But nevertheless, it has been much more improved than the last time I was here. Okay, so that's a word of encouragement. Now let me see. I do have points here, but I don't refer to them. It has been a close fight for everyone. We've decided to separate the soloists from the groups so that it will be more fair. I'd just like to raise a few points maybe the next time when you organize a talent time like this. First, to begin with, we feel that the music, the accompaniment for the music tends to be slightly loud. Okay, I think in a talent time such as this, we are here to look forward to the voice, to be able to hear it. Because a lot of times the music has drowned out the vocalists so that we are not able to hear as clearly. And the second point is that the mics used, I think for the soloists, were not the same mics all the time. Therefore, the quality was slightly different. I don't know if that can be changed the next time. See, to ensure fairness, the soloist should use the same mic all the time. See, so the same standard of quality can appear. Well, I think my fellow judges have also asked me to comment on the fact that soloists tend to walk off before even the music is over. So you ought to take more time, you know, in staying on stage until everything is over, and then you move out, because it's rather distracting because it's not over yet. Wow. There have been very few guys participating in this talent time. All I can say is that, gee, where are you guys, man? But I've enjoyed myself. So many girls, what to do? Okay, I think there's nothing more I can say except that I'm sure God is smiling very much. And I'm very privileged to be up here and to be invited tonight to be able to judge all of you. I mean, judge, wow, what a word. I mean, just to participate in this event. I think it's been a wonderful experience for me. Thank you very much.